someone was following around your place of work with a mirror, that would make no sense at all. Yet, for video conferences, we're showing our real-time image constantly. And what the research shows is that this is fatiguing, this is draining, and it causes us to get stressed and have negative affect over time.